And the ones, and everybody joined from, you know, some people from Kropomampong, Winneba. So they called the place Efutu Obi. And the first chief was Odo, who's my great 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 grandfather, Kwakwati, called the libation and said, Kroi was Odo. Oshodru, it's a farm. Oshodru, go do dry. They go, oh, Bompai said, Nanko Pong, I met Shodru, he said, cry. What's your name? Shodru, he said, cry. Ne yemba, ne yemba, when you do my head, you're crying, I felt the breath. Now, I knew this because when I was growing, my great grandfather, Ohimi, that you know the last building before Methodist school, if you go to Assisi, that's my grandfather Ohimi's house. He's a bad time, Oshodru. He's so recipe. He used to pull a message in front of me. He tell me this. So good. That's me. I want to make it. Should we have that? You have a home. They went to Accra and brought the Kohu people to Shedro. The Kohus in Shedro, they didn't just walk in. Our ancestors, they went and brought them. They were, maybe a Shedro market in one of them, I feel more. They brought them. Build shops for them and relocate it. So there was a conscious effort to commercialize this town. We'll get the PhD. While go to school, why do you talk with philosophers? We are visionaries. Some of us have gone to school and read, and your teacher put a paper and said, yeah, yeah, yeah. None of them go to school, we just ask him, I ask him, who are you? What on? Not only a whole baby. Put on, sir. When he's 75 years, now for why don't you wait 19, 20? Why was you doing this?